But anyway, probably.
Exactly.
Always for healers.
Okay, we got shields up.
Sylvain.
Spear Deegan, solo.
So we got one. Okay, it's.
Shadow ult in about 10 seconds. Physical add soon.
I'm trying to get out. Don't heal me.
Okay, we got shields, I'm moving them. Okay, there.
Shields are.
Cries incoming.
Shadow ads. Soul residue is physical. Another one in physical. Alright, they're all down. Another soul bind soon. Alright, new adds in physical. And then new actual physical adds in about 5. Here comes Wailing Souls.
Shield, got a shield. Still a shield.
It's off.
Great.
Pop whenever you're safe. Physical ultimate in 5. Here come more shadow adds.
Decumber your pets on the priestess.
Shadow adds. You can't take it off for some reason. Just keep going. Residues in physical. Solid, they're all dead.
Coming up on 35.
Okay. Alright, go ahead and stop.
Spear Deke soloing.
Stop DPS on boss, get on ads. Shadow, be vocal about when they're coming.
Send one of the warlocks.
Priestess. Yep, warlock.
Don't heal Deke so I can get back out.
Deke and then one of the warlocks come in. one of you call it. Okay, Shiz.
Stop healing me.
Alright, Shiz is out. Need to get Deegan out. Stop DPS on Bob.
I got a soul bind, I can't get out now. Okay, coming out.
Did you say stop on boss?
Yeah, stop on boss. Yep. Okay, we're pushed. Hero and physical. Shadow, don't. Finish the adds off quickly. Physical in.
Rakan needs help.
Give her a cocoon or something. Yeah, yeah, just let her die. Don't. Now. Nello pop. Good. Finish those priestesses off, or that priestess. Physical in. Alright, physical out. Alright, hero and shadow. Physical out. Alright, physical's gonna be next, whenever it hits. Finish off the engine.
Soul binds. Physical in.
Physical out. Alright, physical's next. Shadow in. Alright, engine and queen are down. Focus on the host. Shadow next. Physical next. Physical. Still soak it or we'll have a very bad time.
GG. Nice.
Shiz has become the final curse of stuff. I don't think